Anyone home? I guess not. What the? Hello? Thomas? You want to keep me out, Neva? You're gonna have to do better than that. Not a whole lot of people knew about Neva. It used to be a government-owned vacation resort. Until one day it just stopped. And so an urban legend was born. The Neva Massacre. The details were always fuzzy. Crazed workers, ancient curses. You know, the usual. Hello. What's this? Be my way in. Something happened here. If a place had a story to tell, well, I guess I was there to listen. Dead. Like everything else in this place. Thank you. Yeah. Not getting through here. Not with the power out. When you exist in two realities, you're affected by either. I'd learned that the hard way. The place felt old and soaked in misery. Figures, I guess. A thousand years of history doesn't just happen. It's paid for. But even in the deepest darkness, light can linger. Lonely. Fragile. Waiting for someone to embrace it. As I absorbed the energy, I wondered who it was that left it behind. A dying soldier whispering the name of his beloved? Or maybe just glad to be done with this world. In any case, I figured I could use it. Energy's energy, right? Oh, so that worked. Good for you, Marianne. These powers of mine, as much of a pain in the ass as they were, they did come in handy sometimes. So there I was, existing in two worlds, but never really living in either. You, Neva? The aura in that place. I've seen others like it, but never this intense. It was like a landfill of memories, emotions, and none of them good.
Definitely something. Trust me, you made the right call sending me. Yes. It's only a matter of time.
Even the objects here had auras. When I touched them, I could sense their stories. Words, images, feelings left behind. Hello? Anybody in there? Locked. Obviously. There's gotta be another way.